If you get from behind them, do a sneak attack.
Oh, sure. I mean, if you sneak up.
What I found is the most dangerous part of them is the mouth.
You see, and now I would have thought it was like the sharp scales on their
mouth. No. It's, well, this is the difference between someone who went to alligator college and someone who didn't.
Henry, I told Henry. The fish fry is over.
Is he not behaving? Hello, everyone. It's Nick and Brian with CoopCritics.com, and welcome back to another The Forest gameplay video. Shut up. We're trying to do an intro, guy.
Henry, just be quiet for 5 seconds.
I swear, man.
That's why this guy's not allowed to live with us, because he just never shuts up.
He just never, you know.
It's like, it's not funny, guys. You closed the door and locked it again.
Every time you guys are having a fish fry, I don't get to come to it, and it really makes me mad.
I see you, bro.
Where's my fish?
Okay, so it's about to be dark. So we'll have to sleep before we actually go out and do anything. But you see, I made a beautiful rock path right into the water.
I'm cooking you fish, by the way.
You're cooking me fish?
Yeah, I'm making you fish. That's what I do. That's what I like to do. I like to start every game with a meal.
With a meal.
And so I caught some fish. Because I'm very good at fishing, and I am currently cooking.
We all
them.
Know. We're all aware.
I'm currently cooking the fish.
Okay.
For you.
All right.
I'm going to have one myself, and then we'll go to bed with a full belly.
Full belly. I like it. I want to make a dock.
That's how I do it.
So, all right, what makes more sense? To make the dock, like, right here in the center, or to make it, like, from where the path is? Where the path goes into the
I
water.
I think in the center, because I think there's times where we might want to run right through the door of the house.
Yeah.
And so if all we right. have to run around the dock and stuff.
How far out should we want it to go?
What the heck? We have two fires in our thing.
I know. I thought you made the second one, because that we've had the one forever. I thought maybe
you know what?
Made
I did make
one.
The second one. I must have not seen that we had a fire one time.
All right, so what do you think about that? Do you think that
I like it? I like what you're doing there.
You like it?
It's
a little crooked. I mean,
you could stand on the end of it and watch the sunset. It's really nice.
It's a little crooked compared to like.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
Are you okay with that?
I mean, can it actually come right onto the land, or does it have to start in the water?
It can come in land. I was just trying to make it lower. Here, let me see if I can start it on the land. If it messes anything up. Oh, no, it starts the same height no matter what. Okay. I wish you could see while I was doing it.
All I see is you walking into the water.
I know. I wish you could see while I was doing it to see if I was doing it straight. That looks better.
Yeah, that works good.
All right. That's going to be a lot of logs. Well, 26. That's not terrible. That's not terrible. 26. I mean, we built this fence. It was like 100 logs.
Oh, yeah. We totally built that fence, and most of the trees have grown back now. Because where you live in an accelerated biodome.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's have a piece of fish, and then you know.
Well, I'm not hungry. I'm gonna save my fish into the morning.
Oh, all right.
Because we're gonna have to. Oh, we can't sleep yet.
Maybe you don't eat that fish now, right?
Uh-oh. We're not gonna be able to sleep. I'm gonna climb up here and take a quick peek around and see. If there are any cannibals.
I only have 9 arrows left.
So our happy birthday trap is gone off again, but it's never worked. Like, I've never caught anybody in it.
I think it's happy birthday to whoever gets snared in it, because it's really just like a hug, and then they get to go away.
Right. Maybe I set it up wrong, like the wrong
direction.
You probably
or something. Screwed it up.
I probably did.
That's probably what happened.
I would not put it past me.
I kind of like, I mean, we've got the mountains in the distance.
Oh, yeah, it's
very
beautiful.
Picturesque.
Aside from the zombie cannibal Nazi guys, there's a big old
alligator.
Oh,
and the giant alligators.
And the giant
crocodiles,
alligators.
Whatever.
It's really quite serene.
Have we ever established, are they alligators or crocodiles?
I think they're alligators. That's my professional
You sound like you know what you're talking about, so I'm going to assume that is exactly what they
are. Well, I went to alligator college.
Oh, see, I went to Croc University, but it was about the shoes and not the actual, it wasn't about crocodiles, yeah, well, so see, I didn't learn anything.
That's the mistake you make.
Oh, it's a mistake, let me tell you.
When you sign up online, you're just not sure
I don't even like
what you're getting
shoes.
Into.
I have no idea why I ended up there.
I don't know. A waste of money. Can we sleep yet? We can sleep.
We can
All right,
sleep.
Let's sleep.
Okay.
Slumber and then we
party.
Can actually go start.
One in.
Oh, did I ever? Maybe I did. Did I ever show you the skull I put in here? I think I did.
Oh, skull that lantern. Is very nice. I have one like that in my bedroom.
I learned how to do it. I watched this HGTV special.
On.
And they showed me how to do it.
Hollowing
on
out
skull
human
lanterns.
Heads.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. On like interior it. And exterior skull lighting. Mm-hmm. It was great.
Yep.
There's an alligator. There's two alligators.
Not in our place.
No, I'm running outside.
Oh, all right. Oh, whoa, I'm starving. I wish I had cooked fish on a fire.
Oh, alligator. He's coming for me. Oh, he hit me. Hit me once.
You know, I'd like to help you, but...
I'm running. Oh, there's another one. Oh, my gosh.
I need to eat.
There's so many alligators.
And I'm kind of thirsty, so I'm going to get a drink.
That guy chased me. I need a stick.
Okay, now what are you saying?
That's the only problem about this location is like there's a severe lack of sticks.
And we're in gator country. I mean,
that is the other bad thing, but the stick issue is a issue.
Did you get them? Did you get all the alligators?
Heck no. I ran. They were biting me. They were actually chasing me.
Well, I mean, they're
going
to bite you.
Not always. This particular time, they were chasing me. They don't always chase me.
Yeah, well, they're faster than they look.
That's for sure. All right, I keep hearing things.
Oh, we have to, we have like 1,000 logs that we need to cut down. So we should probably.
You. Yeah, let's get right on it. Get right
let's
to
do
it.
Do that, Nick, you know? No time to talk about alligators and crocodiles or whatever other.
I don't know if there are any other large reptiles.
Dinosaurs that are on this island.
Dinosaurs. Just a chopping a tree. That's all I'm doing. So the biggest bummer is that we can't get our log sled out of our stupid home.
What if we dismantle it? Is there any logs in that sled?
There's a dude. Yeah, we could dismantle it and then build another one out here.
Seriously, why these guys got to be attacking us when we're just trying to build
I don't
stuff?
Know. We're just trying to build things. We're trying to make our home nice and
Whoa.
Pleasant.
Whoa, I think I got bit by an alligator.
You probably did.
Because all of a sudden, half of my armor is gone.
Yeah, you probably got bit by an alligator. Oh, dude, you left the door open.
Yeah,
you
no, raised I wanted it in to make sure you could get in.
Barn? Okay, let's see. Is there any... Are these... These are raw. I need to cook these. I'm putting two fish on there.
Okay. I don't see where my logs went. I just built something, but...
They went... I saw where they went.
Okay.
They're on the front here. You All see right. them? Two logs right there.
Jeez Louise, with these... Get, there's another...
Okay. Camera. All right. I'm gonna stab him to death. If you get from behind him, do a sneak attack...
Oh, sure. I mean, if you sneak up.
What I found is the most dangerous part of them is the mouth.
You see, and now I would have thought it was like the sharp scales on their
No, back. No. It's, well, this is the difference between someone who went to alligator college and someone who didn't.
Henry, the fish fry is over.
Is he not behaving?
No, he's all mad.
Yeah.
Whoa, and he's hurting me. Ow.
Okay, Henry, that's enough. Go home.
That's enough.
Well, see what you did? You made us kill you.
Inappropriate.
Ugh. All right, here's the third alligator. He's stuck on my logs I dropped. That was a calculated log drop I did.
Yeah, no, it was good. I like what
did
you
it on
did
purpose.
There.
Alrighty.
Henry let me take his club.
That was nice of Henry.
Well, I mean, he's a jerk sometimes, but he's also pretty
He's
generous.
A lovable jerk.
Pretty generous.
How do I add these? It didn't want me to add them there for a minute. Okay.
I am chopping down these trees like nobody's business.
four logs down, only 22 left.
Oh,
to
wow,
go.
Dude, this tree had four logs to it. This is great.
I think most of them do.
I don't think so, Nick. Okay.
Okay, are you a logologist as well?
I know a thing or two about math. So let's just...
You're just like walking through the... I love how we can walk through it until it's actually built.
Yeah, you can walk right into the middle of that invisible pier. Mm-hmm. There's logs.
I can reset this, right? There we go.
Two logs. There we go.
All right, be careful. I reset the happy birthday trap. I don't want you to get, you know, happy birthday.
Yeah, I don't want any hugs.
Let's get the big axe out and cut down this tree.
I can't see any of the
logs. I'm getting hit. Oh, I'm getting hit by a big boy.
Hold on.
Okay. Come on, big boy. Where did you go?
Oh, I was putting some logs over there.
No, not you. I was talking about this dude. I find that if you're fighting just one, it's easier to use the spear because you just kind of keep him at a distance.
Dude, you have like all these alligator carcasses all over the place. Like, we need the meat, bro. Oh. What are you doing?
Well, there's nowhere to put it. The drying rack is full.
Just leave it around. What is this, a college dorm room?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Wait a second. There's another guy out there.
Another guy or another alligator?
Oh, like a dude.
I hear somebody behind me. Are you killing him? Oh, no, here he is.
No, he had a lot of talking to do. Oh, here comes another guy.
Use your words. Oh, he's throwing Molotovs.
Whoa.
Oh, my gosh. That was in the air, and I moved, and it still hit me. He set his buddies on fire, though.
Oh,
that's
my gosh,
good, at least.
There's another one coming.
Oh, this dude's trying to get in our base. Oh, you're walking right through the happy birthday trap. It's not working.
Yeah.
Get out of our base.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Fella.
That is enough of that.
Look, you were not invited.
Where did you go?
I don't know where he went. Oh, here he is. Oh, he's the fireboy. I'm gonna kill you. You messed up. You should not have come here. Okay, so now I have to fix this.
Hey, wall puncher, knock it off.
These guys, man.
Right?
There's no respect for anybody's stuff.
I was just looking for a place to work out, bro. I thought you were done.
Wait. Was there an update?
What are you talking about?
I can't repair with
sap?
With sap anymore. It's like giving me some icon when it's damaged that it looks like a club or like a hammer, like a stone hammer. Oh, goodness. Okay, so maybe there was an update that we don't know about yet. Let's see. Would it be over here? Repair tool. 2 sticks and 1 rock, 2 cloth and 10 sap
Are
is a repair tool.
Me?
2 sticks, 1 rock.
A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. Do you remember that from, it was either Sesame Street or The Electric Company. You probably don't remember that. You're young.
Okay, so now what? Well, maybe this is a good thing. Maybe this means we won't have to use sap constantly.
What the heck?
To repair things. It looks like once you make it, you can just keep using it. It's not like a timed use or like it doesn't have a status. Do you hear me going around just banging on these walls of this thing?
Yep.
Okay. it's definitely easier to use than having to like find the exact spot to press E on.
Okay, so you're saying that it's a good thing.
I'm saying it's not necessarily a bad thing. I don't know if it's a good thing yet. But it is going to save us a lot of sap. Because once you make it, you don't have to keep using sap. At least I don't think it's using sap when I do it. I guess I should test that out. It may be using sap every time I hit it. Okay. There's dead bodies everywhere. I need meds. Oh, I never ate my fish either.
There, I just put a steak on the fire for you. So,
thanks, Brian.
Or actually, maybe it was a new fish. So whatever.
You watch out. You really watch out for me.
Well,
dude, my energy is nothing right now.
All right, here we go again. Oh no, it's a big guy. It's a big guy.
Okay, good. I'm coming.
Oh wait, he's out punching the wall. Oh, there's two of them. Ooh, they're hissing.
Come here. Come here. No, no.
We're not. You chasing started this. You, dude.
You did
We're
this.
Not chasing you. Oh my gosh.
This alligator. Hurts me more than it hurts you.
Alligator.
I'm giving you a spear spanking.
Dude, seriously, those alligators are wicked fast. Behind you, bro.
Oh, I see him. Don't worry. 3, 4. Give me all your stuff.
You know what it looks like when I watch it? It looks like you're just taking a shirt off of him. And then he's like a pile of goo.
It sort of is. It's just it like is.
Let me take your flesh shirt off of you.
Yeah. I wish we could make like some kind of turrets. That would be awesome.
I know, right?
I don't know how you would make an automated turret.
We have like 1,000 of them. A tooth gun.
A tooth gun would be great, yeah. A slingshot? You just slingshot teeth at them?
Oh, absolutely, dude. You kidding me?
I would use a tooth slingshot in a heartbeat. Now, we can make, like, explosive traps, but...
I have a feeling that wouldn't work out well for us.
No. I have a feeling it would destroy our stuff.
And us.
Yeah.
That would totally happen.
Flame traps. Those should be the last two.
Oh, what?
Our pier is completed. Mm. Yeah. So it's just, this is the pier. It's very peery.
Okay, the fish haven't shown up yet, but they're probably just scared. They'll just show up. Don't you worry.
Let's see. I'm wondering if you can even reach, like if there's fish right here, if you'll even be able to reach them. Is my spear even going into the water, I wonder?
My fishing dream.
Whoa. That's why I was trying to make the pier lower, but it doesn't like doesn't matter how far into the water you put it, it's not any lower. It stays that height.
Okay. So now that we built our dock, what do you want to do?
I don't know. You know,
why don't we look in our little book and see what the heck we're supposed to be doing?
That's a good idea.
Let's see.
So let's look at our little checklist.
The tasks. Find
a way, find a way to climb rock walls. Oh yeah, that was where it said we needed that like ice.
Oh, find a way into the sinkhole. We still haven't gotten credit for that.
Yeah, we've kind of found our way like halfway down to the sinkhole.
Explore.
Find the missing plane passengers. We found some of them. Explore dead cave. I don't know what dead cave is.
I don't know what it is either.
Stupid bats. All right, I don't remember if this is where you get to the. The finger hanging place or not.
Where you get some sweet cloth.
But, we have to break this every time we come in here?
Where is it? Where are you?
I went in the crevasse.
Where is the crevasse?
The cliffside, dude. I see you running around. Run straight at me.
Oh, all right. Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Get out of here.
Ooh, some claw.
All right. This is definitely the guts cave.
Ugh, crying out loud.
Sodas! Sodas respawned. Where you at, buddy?
I had to make another torch.
Okay. Well, let's just power through this. Because according to the internet, if this is the cave that has all the hanging fingers, which I think it is, this is where we find the climbing axe. I may wait on you. Actually, I may get my own torch out because it's really dark. Alrighty.
Just grabbing a couple sodas.
Oh my gosh, dude. You're so far back there if you're grabbing sodas.
Yeah, I was grabbing some sodas. Why is it always gotta be a race?
Bunch of dead bodies here.
You're like, slow down, Brian. Why are you running so fast? Now you're like, Brian, hurry up.
Well, you know.
Yeah.
I move at my own pace, Brian. I try to stifle my creativity.
No, I would never.
All right. So this looks like the fingers. Oh, I'm hoping it's the same way. Your torch went out, didn't it?
Yeah.
Mine too.
Finger cave.
It's the finger cave.
Gonna go down the finger cave.
Finger cave is the fingerest cave.
It's got lots of cool fingers, not like the other caves.
And some heads of some passengers, possibly. More than likely.
Oh, yep, some heads. There we go.
Definitely.
Heads up, everybody.
All right, so if this is the right cave, there should be like a barrier up here that we break through.
Uh-huh.
And see...
Ooh, get some more dynamite. Apparently I have so much dynamite, I can't even stand it.
I can't even carry any more dynamite. I got so much dynamite.
Oh, I wonder if... this is what it is. Oh, wait.
Squeeze through.
There's a squeezy place.
Squeeze through, Brian. Oh, you get... your legs like went down. Oh, yeah, remember this? This is where we found the dynamite. Dadgummit, so this wasn't the right cave. Why, cruel world, why won't you let us find what we want to find?
Oh, I bet we could just fall down there and we'd be okay.
Totally, just aim for the bushes. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I wish it would have been a little bit more eventful. We were trying to find the climbing axe. We had zero luck finding it. We're going to have to do a little bit more research to figure out where exactly that location is, because we don't even have a map. And I think there is a hand-drawn map somewhere that we can get. So maybe we'll try to find that first, and then we'll do the climbing axe, because I feel like that's what we're going to need to do to progress further in the story here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you next time.
Goodbye.